348 Hershey Road. Today is October 22nd, 2024. We're inserted through the exterior sewer lateral after we remove the collapse in the house trap and driveway. We're going to pull back the check condition line. That concludes the video.